I mean, it's a scripter, dude. Ugh. What the hell? So apparently I'm leaning against the scripter, which is fucking great. Oh, got him though. Each spell I dodge is another achievement. God damn, this script is too real. It's actually really obvious he's scripting. Oh no, run. Oh no, run. Oh no. Am I dead? I'm fucking dead. Oh, I'm okay. Feel scripting, man. I think I just need to juke last second. Fuck! Like that. Like you do this. Like you juke one way and then you instantly change it to the other way. Then the... I'm pretty sure the scripter will shoot where you juke. Like this. Okay! Never mind. I'm not as good as Faker. So lame. Maybe I should buy boots. Does that help against scriptures? Like, is it... Does it make it... I guess it makes it harder for the... Holy fuck, dude. This guy's just always here. Oh well. I think the most obvious way to see that someone is scripting is by seeing how they use their W after using Q. All scripters do it the exact same way, where they instantly cast a W. It's sort of motivating playing in scripters, actually. It makes you want to try to outplay, though, to see if you can beat like the perfect player, but I think I've only seen Faker actually juke scripter skill shots. Get me out of this game! This guy's too fucking good. Let's see that script in action, baby. Oh! Good night. I kind of want to see what other people are doing on this here, actually. I'm actually so tilted from playing against the scripter, like, my brain just cannot. It's really demotivating. Fucking KMS. It's too good. Scripter makes my mental go sky. I just want to kill this fucking scripter, honestly. Oh. What the fuck? This guy's too good. He's gonna kill me with ulti. He's gonna kill me with ulti. It's over. Oh, he didn't. I really want to kill him. It's so fucking worth, honestly. Oh, if he'd used that item earlier. Oh, maybe he was out of range. I don't care about script. Same. I hope this guy walks up. I really want to come. Oh, that fucking stun! But we got him! He's there at this bot. This guy has no brain, only script. So, am I becoming too toxic? Honestly, if you're a scripter, you probably had it coming, honestly. Oh god, he's gonna steal with the Zerath ulti. Whoa. What the? He doesn't even have vision of me! Wait, what? There's a pink ward right here. What the fuck? I never want to face the scripter ever again in my life. This was such a sad game. I carried this game. GG. Report Xerath.